Oh my gosh, I just wanted you to see this beautiful tree that's blooming. Isn't that gorgeous? I think it's a crabapple tree. It's beautiful. And my lilacs are ready to really bloom. I love my property. Have a good day. Okay, so it's the afternoon now, and we finished our walk, and I had a nap and a shower, and these are our gardens where they're at right now. It's May 10th. See that tulip? It's May 10th. There's a few things coming up here. My hostas are growing. Got all this down here. This is my driveway, and these are my lilac trees. They're beginning to bloom. There's two of them. And this is the lilacs from the other side of the house. This is my crown covering, which I really love. It's creeping phlox that I love. There's some miscellaneous stuff that I probably should pull out when I have time, but I'm not worried about it. These turn beautiful yellow blooms like in the summer, and these turn white. It's really beautiful. I'll take you through later on as we get. And then these are my front gardens that are just starting to bloom. My rock garden. Yeah. And then my other garden over there. And then my forsythias. It's a beautiful driveway garden. Gardens. Just wanted you to see it. Just give you an idea. Love it. It's continuous enjoyment.